Be careful. Don't underestimate Mombi. She's quite cunning. Good luck, dear.
Dorothy, it's really you. I'd hug ya, but I'm afraid I've rusted in place. Could you lend me a hand?
Deserves the best Christmas gift. And what could be better than that tin can's heart? Ha! I'll never give it back.
Ah, much better. Thank you, Dorothy. Oh, dear. Oh, no, my heart. I forgot what it felt like without it. I'm so empty and cold. I'm just in your way, aren't I? Without my heart, I'm useless. I have nothing to offer but this umbrella. Listen, those goblins are sly. To beat them, you must outsmart them.
Regret they didn't invite us. Now those nasty munchkins will have nothing! Still trying to get those presents back? Pitiful. I don't care if you get the whole Emerald City to cry. I won't open a portal for you. Never!
So Fairy won't help you, huh? Unfortunately, only someone from the North can open a portal to it. There must be some way we can convince them. Here, I found this too.
Thank you.
What have we done? When no one invited us to the celebration, we felt so angry and lonely. But now all of Oz is suffering because of our envy. Please, forgive us. Now, Mombi is the only one who can stop this. I'll open a portal for you. If anyone can convince her to stop, it's you.
Did you really think you'd enter the North so easily? Think again.
Dorothy, what a mess I've gotten myself into. You see, one of my Munchkin friends went missing while delivering my Christmas invitations. I went looking for her, but got caught in this trap. Mombi must be responsible. Can you help me?